Hi guys, so today I'm back again with another Nati CCL Hindi practice dialogue number 41. The scenario in this dialogue is that Mr. Gupta wants to set up a restaurant business and is seeking advice from a business counselor. Okay, as always, this video does contain the transcript for the entire dialogue. This is just a sample transcript, and you should not take it as set in stone, because there might be n number of ways to translate from one language to another without actually losing the meaning of that in both the languages. Yeah, so for your guideline purpose, to grade yourself while you are solving these practice dialogues, I recommend that you go through these transcripts. Okay, so without further ado, let's begin. Good morning, Mr. Gupta. I am Richard, your business achievement officer. It is a difficult time in the traffic at this hour. Sorry for being late for this meeting. How are you this morning? Namaste, Richard. Main theek hoon. Darasal, main apna ek khud ka vyavsay shuru karna chahta hoon. Mujhe apna khud ka hotel kholna hai. Kya is bare mein mujhe salah mil sakti hai? क्योंकि मैं ऑस्ट्रेलियाई कानून से वाकिफ नहीं हूं। That's really great. First of all, congratulations on your decision to be self-reliant. Secondly, let me ask you right at the beginning. Do you have any previous experience as a hotel owner or a manager? I ask because food industry and hotels are tricky business. जी हाँ, मेरे तीन होटल हैं भारत में। मैंने प्रबंधक की तरह भी कुछ साल काम किया था। मैं यह भी बताना चाहूँगा कि मैं एक बावर्ची भी रह चुका हूँ। That is perfect. So, are you aware of the food and health safety guidelines set up by the Australian government? हाँ रिचर्ड, मैंने इसमें डिप्लोमा भी किया है, वेस्टर्न सिडनी विश्वविद्यालय से। खानसामा की तरह मैंने एक जगह काम भी किया है, जहाँ इसके बारे में अधिक जानने को मिला। Good. Now I would like to get down to the specifics of it. Do you have an Australian business number and a lease of the premises where you would like to start your restaurant? हाँ, मेरे पास ऑस्ट्रेलियाई व्यवसाय संख्या है, लेकिन अभी जगह का पट्टा नहीं बना है। क्या मुझे होटल के पंजीकरण से पहले ही पट्टा लाना होगा? Yes, Mr. Gupta, this is a prerequisite for the hotel registration process. One more thing, are you a permanent resident? Can you please tell me your visa status? जी समझ गया। और हाँ, मैं एक स्थायी निवासी हूँ। क्या मुझे पंजीकरण करने का हक नहीं है? क्या ये हक सिर्फ नागरिकों को है? Not at all. A permanent resident can surely start a business. Okay, Mr. Gupta, I am writing down some documents that I need you to bring next time we meet. You can come back on the following Tuesday. जी ठीक है रिचर्ड, मैं इन दस्तावेजों के साथ अगले मंगलवार हाजिर हो जाऊंगा। सहायता के लिए धन्यवाद। So guys, that was practice dialogue number 41. I hope it is helpful for you to prepare for your Nati CCL Hindi examination. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel and spread the word among your friends for whoever wants to attend the Nati CCL Hindi or the Telugu exam. They'll be able to find required materials on my channel. Thank you so much guys. Have the faith and I'll be back soon.